coming home to your tendency, moving your mind. One and only one, baby, 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 I'm coming.
The new batsman for Bangladesh, Afif Hussain, an aggressive player in his own right. Just the 19 matches, 396 runs, best of 93. And he's on the wicket because of this brilliant delivery from Luke Jungwe. Flirting with danger was Animal Hawk Bejoy. Faint outside edge. And Clive Madande completes the catch. So further dent into the Bangladesh batting lineup. They're 4 wickets down now for just 124. They've got a good current run rate, but that wickets column has been the problem. Was a fumble from that man again. Wesley Madeira, the ball keeps following him, that's for sure. Afif immediately looking to rotate the strike, just trying to steer that one down to the field at the third man. A single to end what is a good over now from Luke Jungwe. He kissed the prized wicket of Animal Hawk Bejoy. At the end of the 25th, Bangladesh 125 for 4.
Welcome to Play to Red Spin! Check out our top flingo games like Britain's Got Talent. Run 3 or more multi-talented jokers and win a cash prize. And play the Smash It TV game show Tipping Point exclusively at 32 Red. Spin it to win it and get a £10 bonus when you deposit and spend 20. Play responsibly and keep gaming fun at 32redspins.com.
Top four back in the changing room. It's all up to Mahmudullah and Afif. Now they had a good partnership. You talked about it earlier. And they put on a good score. 40 odd from Afif. Mahmudullah scored 81, not out, and that helped them to get to 290s. Innocent Gaia, what a knock that was just the other day. 100 from his bat. Today he's been given the ball from the Isfahani end. That's straight, that's quite straight, unless it's just pitched slightly outside leg.
Interesting start from Innocent Kaya. I wonder what the umpire was thinking here. Look pretty adjacent. Pretty lucky. Very lucky. Innocent Kaya just missed out on what could have been his first international wicket.
Just get a feeling the umpire probably feels that after pitching in line is just might miss the leg stump because he was outstretched with his right foot, the batsman. But yeah, Mafi is mighty lucky to be the non-strikers. Bit of flight there from Innocent. That's probably dragged him way outside his crease with that outstretched foot. That saved him.
may want to bowl it a touch quicker and fly to Tumar Madula. As with that flight, with all the experience, he will look to take him on. And that's good. That's good bowling from Innocent Taher. He does bowl for his domestic side, the Southern Rocks. So not surprised at all that Sikandar Raza has given him a go here. That's good bowling. Two individuals who know their cricket very well. Sikandar Raza, Innocent Taher, turning out for the Southern Rocks franchise and the domestic setup.
Has he got it? Just pops out or probably doesn't carry. We'll have a look at that again. But he's bowling a good over. He's asking questions already.
Eventful over. LBW shout. First delivery. And this time, trying to take matters into his own hands. He spills the catch. Googly. An end to an eventful over from Innocent Taher. It's the end of the 26th, 127 for 4.
At Motorpoint, we make car buying easy by giving you an incredible choice. With thousands of nearly new cars and vans at unbeatable prices, and all under warranty, we'll buy your car too. It's so quick and easy, and we'll help you buy the car you want your way. From visiting your local Motorpoint store with same day drive away to reserve and collect online with free home delivery. Motorpoint, nobody beats us on price.
The world is so full of bubbles. As an Expedia member, you earn points on top of your air miles, so you can go and see more of all the world's bubbles.
Nicely driven. Can the fielder stop it? Yes. Took about hunting in pairs. Innocent Taher just chasing that one and stopping it from going over the boundary. And that's the chance. Is it a bump ball? No, it wasn't. It's gone aerial straight up. But unfortunately, Innocent Taher is not able to collect.
Yeah, twice in the over. First the LBW shout for Afif, and then this cotton bowl chance. Doesn't really quite get hold of it, but it's the vacant zone, so he's safe. Come back for two.
Well, the national team is in operation here. This is Bangladesh. Zimbabwe has an under-23 side. It's in Hyderabad and Bangalore. They will have games there. Zimbabwe cricket just trying to make sure they further develop. The upcoming players, average age of 22. Good delivery. Good questions being asked by Luke Jongwe. So it's a 60-day tour for the under-23 side. Elton Chigumbura.
The manager get Bijoy just about at the right time of the innings when Bangladesh was looking to form a big partnership. It just seemed like that they are setting with that foundation for a big total and getting a set batsman out on 76. As I said, further dents their plans, so they got to rebuild and start all over again. Protection there in the deep.
Crucial period for both teams. Yes, might feel Bangladesh probably under the pump a lot more. I mean, they've lost four wickets. However, it's the ability. Of these two, Zimbabwe would want their backs early because Afif can score and he can score quickly. Mamadula, yes, 23 or 46 deliveries, but that's the way he operates. And at the back end of the innings, he goes big.
Over.
Six from the over. It's the end of the 27th. Bangladesh, 133 for 4.
Coming question. If I work on lots of things at once, will...
Yes, you can design, stream and write all at once. And he knows it's interest-free at just $14.54 a month for 24 months at Currys.